Hi, it's Estes Panda and
Hey Penguin.
And today we are eating chocolate cupcake pudding snack pack. So it has two layers, it looks like it. A lighter layer and a darker layer. So I'm guessing it's the frosting and then the
cupcake itself.
That's cool. I'm gonna get right down the side. Oops, that was not bad. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna try the chocolate first.
Can I get a little bit more chocolate?
This is bothering me so much. I just don't want it to fall. Oh. Chocolate tastes like chocolate. This tastes a lot like just chocolate pudding, normal chocolate.
This tastes like nothing.
The white stuff tastes like nothing. What I expected was chocolate, like the dark chocolate was going to be the chocolate cake. Then the lighter chocolate was gonna be the like frosting, but it just tastes like chocolate. Like if I was blindfolded, I couldn't tell the difference. Like
there was like chocolate,
and then chocolate, and then chocolate cupcake. Then I would just guess chocolate for all of them. It just doesn't.
It tastes like chocolate the whole time. I don't like this.
I kind of got frosty. I don't know.
I like it because I guess it's good.
It's just... But if you ever tried just normal chocolate pudding, that's what it tastes like. And then the white... I think the white part kind of tastes a little sweeter. It's kind of chocolate. Just chocolate. Okay, ready?
Coming to end, and now you know this has been the Teddy Bear Show.